Mount Pleasant Police Department is seeking your help to identify three suspects involved in crimes across Mount Pleasant over the last week. The suspects entered Grease Jewelers on May 19, 2018 on Belk Drive, attempted to smash the case containing the Rolex watches, and then left in a dark gray Volvo sedan. The sedan also had a dealer tag with red lettering on it. We are also asking for the public's help to identify this person who used a stolen credit card at GameStop, also in Mount Pleasant. If you recognize this person, please contact Detective Sergeant Matt Salata at 843-856-3032. Or again, if you wish to remain anonymous, contact Crime Stoppers at 843-554-1111.